Morning students, let us start grade 9, chapter 4, algebraic identities. Students, in our previous lectures, you already studied about identities. So here we have some last identities which are very important identities related to cube. So our first identity is a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equals to a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. And the second identity is totally related to the first one, that is, if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equals to 3abc. So students, in order to understand these identities properly, let us solve one question. Here we are, without taking cube, we understand the question. That means you are bound not to take cube, and you have to evaluate 1.2 cube plus 1.3 cube minus 5.6 cube. And this type of question, students, we can only solve with the help of the identities. So let us solve, students. 1.2 cube plus 1.3 whole cube. This minus, should I write plus? And this negative goes to inside, that is minus 5.6 whole cube. Because negative, cube is negative. So then plus into minus becomes negative. That is our original sign. So students, see, the next step is what? You can see, if I consider this inside the value, that is 1.2 is considered as a, this 1.3, if I consider this as b, and this minus 5.6, students, if we consider this c. So see, you can see that first of all we have to find a plus b plus c. To find a plus b plus c, which is equals to a value, students, 1 by 2, plus b value, students, 1 by 3. And be careful, our c value is plus, but the value is minus 5.6. So our next step is, students, what? Which is equals to 1.2 plus 1.3 plus into minus becomes minus 5.6. So what is next, students? So simply we have to take LCM, and LCM of 2, 3 and 6 is 6 only. 2 3s are 6, so 3 into 1 we get 3 plus 3 2s are 6, so what we get, students? 2 into 1 we get 2. The next one is 6 into 1, 6, so that is minus 5 into 1 we get 5. So after solving 3 plus 2, 5, minus 5.6, so what we get, students? That is 6 about 0.6, which further equals to 0. So clearly you can see that a plus b plus c, we get a result is equal to 0. As we know that, I am writing the result here properly, as we know that if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3abc. So here this is already 0, that is what, 1.2 plus 1.3 plus inside the bracket minus 5.6 is equal to 0. It implies, otherwise therefore, what we have to write here, 1.2 cube plus 1.3 cube plus in the bracket minus 5.6 whole cube is equal to 3a. A value, students, 1.2 into b. What is our b value? That is into 1.3. And the last but not least, our c value, that is minus 5.6. So see, if something is cancelled, we go for that 3 and we cancel itself. So what we are left with, students? 1.2 whole cube plus 1.3 whole cube. This plus minus I am writing according to my question. Minus 5.6 whole cube is equals to minus 5 into 1, we are left with minus 5, 2 into 6, we are left with 12. So students, this is your final answer. Hope you understand the way to solve this question, which we have to solve without taking cube. Means we have to apply our identity and get our answer. So at your home you should practice the same questions. But before that, one thing is important, you have to learn all your important properties and formulas, then go for your solution. Till then, bye everyone. Have a nice day, all of you.